Mastermind is like a miracle when you're lyrical, clinical, and pick your mind like I'm spitting chemicals. I let the pain go when I reach the pinnacle, cynical thoughts sink inside the microphone.
I started rapping at the age of 14, I think. At that age, when I started writing, I didn't have a name, you know, and I had a really fast flow. My cousin used to like say that he can't even understand what I'm saying because I rap too fast, and I think he gave me the name Splitter, you know, because of that. Having that chance to use the microphone, I remember the first time was with a local DJ, DJ Donny T. He wasn't really a hip-hop DJ, you know, he was a house DJ. But he had the equipment. He valued what you were doing. And that's when I think I was 16 at that time when I first recorded. That kind of like motivated me to write more.
I need an elevator, pop L's, no I'm killer 8, better I can match you so I ate y'all. Acting funny, if my dream come through it won't be hard to get a lot of carrots like Bugs Bunny. You got every reason to be scared of me, put you behind bars charging you for battery. Wait, do I have to ask if you got that God?
Then I met a friend, Tina, known as Godflow. Godflow was part of the crew Black Reason, which I later joined myself. We recorded at Ice's place. It would be a bunch of guys that are just packed in the studio. And then we started rapping, and that's when I got influenced from those guys. We respected the booth, respected the microphone. Even though it was a small thing, but it's something that meant something to me, you know, because I learned a lot about myself. Not just about myself, but about music in general and the people around me, how they
never heard of me. I make sure that I set standards, standards, I'm the baddest.